Look at the confidence on his face. No UFC jitters for this man. He is out to prove tonight that this champion is a one-trick pony and that he is the best light heavyweight on the planet. We'll see if he can turn those words into actions here in short order. Joined a long list of Hall of Fame types, Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. Now let's get you our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. Jones is 10 years his senior. He will have a 9-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC light heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 201 pounds.
Presenting the challenger, Razor.
And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a look-see-do fighter, holding a professional record of 28 wins, one loss, and one no contest. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, John Bones!
They touch him up, and we are underway.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Another big night for the MMA leader from Las Vegas, Nevada's T-Mobile Arena. All right, here we go. First round is underway. No denying the big reach advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going early.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage.
Oh, he goes with the punch and he lands. Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliante has called a stop to this contest at 46 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout and you.
As exciting in this sport as the crowning of a new UFC champion. Congrats to the new light heavyweight king. And at 205 pounds, he joins a pantheon of UFC all-time.
I mean, he joins a laundry list of great fighters. Randy Couture, Tito Ortiz, Jon Jones, Daniel Cormier. I mean, so many great fighters have held this title. And this man's name now stands amongst the legends of the UFC.
To dry, I had to crucify. Stab me in my back, you ain't my dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on the gang and speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster, you move faster, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Destroy the night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past. Destroy the night, eat you rappers. You move faster. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. You play sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words too flip, reciprocal, can't compete, I mean that literal. My flow is unpredictable, moonwalk on beat, new criminal. Can't be copied, so original, cannot stop me, I'm invisible. They gotta be throwing money like a when I you know me, I'm a way of apology. You throw shade, but follow me, that's a funny philosophy. People giving me clout, the way I be using psychology. I was down at the bottom, and now they can't get on top of me. I be killing the system, and been a business.
All right, some sweet science, let's go. Yes, those punches are adding up. See?
Thank you. thunder. When I fought, I'm me and I'm a son. You find the lungs to rhyme and to scram upon you. I the gun, I gotta say an I caramba. Elite when I get deep in the script. On a beat, I'ma get geek in a mix. When a piece, if you get deep in the lips, I'ma get the heat.